class 5. My subject is English and today our topic is gender nouns. Gender defines the nouns, whether it is masculine, whether it is feminine, whether it is common or whether it is neuter. Now you all may have one question: what is masculine, what is feminine, what is common and what is neuter. So we will go step by step. What is masculine gender? Masculine gender names male people and male animals, like boy. In male, we can say boy, father, right? In male, animals, we can say lion, horse, etc. What is feminine? Feminine is a gender which we can use for female people and female animals. Female people like girl, mother. Female animals like lioness, male. So masculine gender we are using only for male. Feminine gender we are using only for female. Now what is common gender? So common gender we can use for both masculine and feminine. That means male and female. Like doctor. Doctor can be a girl also, doctor can be a boy also. Teacher can be a lady also, and teacher can be a gentleman also, right? Animals, what about animals? The word animals, that is particularly common gender. For them, if they are bifurcated in male or female, we can use them in masculine and feminine, right? Now, what about the neuter gender? Neuter gender we are using only for the non-living things, like fish, door, bag, water bottle, etc. So this masculine gender used for male people, male animal. Feminine gender we are using for female people and female animals. And common gender we are using for male and female both. As I have given you example, doctor, teacher, animals, nurse. Nurse can be a boy also, nurse can be a girl also, right? Then sweeper, sweeper can be male, female, any one of them. So we can bifurcate them as a common gender noun. Neuter gender we are using for the non-living things. As I have given you some examples, fan, bag, water bottle, door, dustbin, bench, then windows, these all are known as the non-living things. So these all nouns are known as neuter gender. They all are having the neuter gender now. So let's do one exercise for that. Headmaster. So its feminine gender is headmistress. Like headmaster we can use for male, and headmistress we can use for female. Policeman. This policeman we can use for male police and police woman. We can use for female police. Grandson. Its female gender is granddaughter. Billy goat is a female, sorry, is a male goat is the animal, but goat we can use for bee also and many also. That's why goat is a common gender noun. But if we write bee goat, then it's a masculine gender, and if we write any goat, then it's a feminine gender. Now let's see some example of common gender noun. We will see only this noun's common gender. Head is a common gender. Uska jo hai wo hai master and mistress, headmasters and headmistress. Then police can be man also, police can be woman also. So police is a common gender noun. Now grandchildren can be grandson and granddaughter. As I told you, billy goat and nanny goat. So goat is a common gender noun. So billy goat is a masculine, which is used for male goat, and nanny goat is a feminine, which is used for female goat. Here goat is a common gender noun. Now let's see here neuter gender nouns. As I told you, neuter gender nouns I had given so many examples of neuter gender nouns, like dress, shoes, then pen, pencil. These all are the neuter gender nouns which we can use for non-living things. So our topic is over. I explained all the types of genders, like masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender and neuter gender. I hope you all are clear with this topic. What are the masculine gender, what are the feminine gender, and what is the common gender and what is the neuter gender. Thank you.
Start.
Hello dear all, myself Viral Rami from Gajara International School. Today I am going to teach class 5. My subject is English and our topic is nouns, gender. So let's start our new topic. As you all know, we have already discussed the types of nouns. Under the heading of types of noun, we have to study one more type, that is gender. Nouns are bifurcated under the heading of gender, that noun can be masculine gender, it can be feminine gender, it can be common gender, and it can be neuter gender. Now you all will have one question, that what is masculine gender? So the masculine gender, which names male people, male animals, right? And feminine gender, what is feminine gender? The feminine gender names female people and female animals. Now let's discuss about common. Common genders names male and female both, and neuter gender names non-living things. Let's we will see with example. Suppose today we are studying masculine gender, right? In masculine gender, as I told you earlier, that the masculine gender means male people or male animal. So first we will see the example of male people, like boy. This is the one example of male people. Second example of male animal, like lion. Right, now if we want to check their female gender, so boy, this is the male gender boy. Now female gender will be girl. Lion is the male gender, its female gender is lioness. What about common gender? So common gender can be used for male, female, both. In male, female, both for people also and for animal also. Like in people we can say doctor, teacher. Okay. defines the nouns, whether it is masculine, whether it is feminine, whether it is common or whether it is neuter. Now you all may have one question: what is masculine, what is feminine, what is common and what is neuter? So we will go step by step. What is masculine gender? Masculine gender names male people and male animals, like boy. In male, we can say boy, father, right? In male, animals, we can say lion, horse, etc. What is feminine? Feminine is a gender which we can use for female people and female animals. Female people like girl, mother. Female animals like lioness, male. So masculine gender we are using only for male. Feminine gender we are using only for female. Now what is common gender? So common gender we can use for both masculine and feminine. That means male and female. Like doctor. Doctor can be a girl also, doctor can be a boy also. Teacher can be a lady also, and teacher can be a gentleman also, right? Animals, what about animals? The word animals, that is particularly common gender. For them, if they are bifurcated in male or female, we can use them in masculine and feminine, right? Now, what about the neuter gender? Neuter gender we are using only for the non-living things, like fair, door, bag, water bottle. That's it. So this masculine gender used for male people, male animal. Feminine gender we are using for female people and female animals. And common gender we are using for male and female both. As I have given you example, doctor, teacher, animals, nurse. Nurse can be a boy also, nurse can be a girl also, right? Then sweeper, sweeper can be male, female, any one of them. So we can bifurcate them as a common gender now. Neuter gender we are using for the non-living things. As I have given you some examples, fan, bag, water bottle, door, dustbin, bench, then windows, these all are known as the non-living things. So these all nouns are known as neuter gender. They all are having the neuter gender now. So let's do one exercise for that. Headmaster. So its feminine gender is headmistress. Like headmaster we can use for male, and headmistress we can use for female. Policeman. This policeman we can use for male police and police woman. We can use for female police. Grandson. Its female gender is granddaughter. Billy goat is a female, sorry, is a male, and nanny goat goat is an animal, but goat we can use for billy also and many also. That's why goat is a common gender noun. But if we write billy goat, then it's a masculine gender, and if we write many goat, then it's a feminine gender. Now let's see some example of common gender noun. We will see only this noun's common gender. Head is a common gender. Uska jo hai wo hai master and mistress, headmasters and headmistress. Then police can be man also, police can be woman also. So police is a common gender noun. Now grandchildren can be grandson and granddaughter. As I told you, billy goat and many goat, so goat is a common gender noun. So billy goat is a masculine which is used for male goat, and many goat is a feminine which is used for female goat. Here goat is a common gender noun. Now let's see here neuter gender nouns. As I told you, neuter gender nouns I had given so many examples of neuter gender nouns, like dress, shoes, then pen, pencil. These all are the neuter gender nouns which we can use for non-living things. So our topic is over. I explained all the types of genders, like masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender and neuter gender. I hope you all are clear with this topic. What are the masculine gender, what are the feminine gender, and what is the common gender and what is the neuter gender. Thank you.
Start.
Hello dear all, myself Kiran Rami from Gajaraj International School. Today I am going to teach class 5. My subject is English and our topic is nouns, gender. So let's start our new topic. As you all know, we have already discussed the types of nouns. Under the heading of types of noun, we have to study one more type, that is gender. Nouns are bifurcated under the heading of gender, that noun can be masculine gender, it can be feminine gender, it can be common gender, and it can be neuter gender. Now you all will have one question, that what is masculine gender? So the masculine gender, which names male people, male animals, right? And feminine gender, what is feminine gender? The feminine gender names female people and female animals. Now let's discuss about common. Common genders names male and female both, and neuter gender names non-living things. Let's we will see with example. Suppose today we are studying masculine gender, right? In masculine gender, as I told you earlier, that we masculine gender names male people or male animal. So first we will see the example of male people, like boy. This is the one example of male people. Second example of male animal, like lion. Right, now if we want to check their female gender, so boy, this is the male gender boy. Now female gender will be girl. Lion is the male gender, its female gender is lioness. What about common gender? So common gender can be used for male, female, both. In male, female, both for people also and for animal also. Like in people we can say doctor, teacher. Today our topic is gender defines the nouns, whether it is masculine, whether it is feminine, whether it is common or whether it is neuter. Now you all may have one question: what is masculine, what is feminine, what is common and what is neuter? So we will go step by step. What is masculine gender? Masculine gender names male people and male animals, like boy. In male, we can say boy, father, right? In male animals, we can say lion, horse, etc. What is feminine? Feminine is a gender which we can use for female people and female animals. Female people like girl, mother. Female animals like lioness, male. So masculine gender we are using only for male, feminine gender we are using only for female. Now what is common gender? So common gender we can use for both masculine and feminine, that means male and female. Like doctor. Doctor can be a girl also, doctor can be a boy also. Teacher can be a lady also, and teacher can be a gentleman also, right? Animals, what about animals? The word animals, that is particularly common gender. For them, if they are bifurcated in male or female, we can use them in masculine and feminine, right? Now, what about the neuter gender? Neuter gender we are using only for the non-living things, like fish, door, bag, water bottle. That's it. So this masculine gender used for male people, male animal. Feminine gender we are using for female people and female animals. And common gender we are using for male and female both. As I have given you example, doctor, teacher, animals, nurse. Nurse can be a boy also, nurse can be a girl also, right? Then sweeper, sweeper can be male, female, any one of them. So we can bifurcate them as a common gender now. Neuter gender we are using for the non-living things. As I have given you some examples, fan, bag, water bottle, door, dustbin, bench, then windows, these all are known as the non-living things. So these all nouns are known as neuter gender. They all are having the neuter gender now. So let's do one exercise for that.
Female
is goat is an animal, but goat we can use for ghee also and many also. That's why goat is a common gender noun. But if we write bee goat, then it's a masculine gender, and if we write any goat, then it's a feminine gender. Now let's see some example of common gender noun. We will see only this noun's common gender. Head is a common gender. Uska jo hai wo hai master and mistress, headmasters and headmistress. Then police can be man also, police can be woman also. So police is a common gender noun. Now grandchildren can be grandson and granddaughter. As I told you, billy goat and nanny goat. So goat is a common gender noun. So billy goat is a masculine which is used for male goat, and nanny goat is a feminine which is used for female goat. Here goat is a common gender noun. Now let's see here neuter gender nouns. As I told you, neuter gender nouns I had given so many examples of neuter gender nouns, like dress, shoes, then pen, pencil. These all are the neuter gender nouns which we can use